you from here.
What does that mean?
That means she doesn't understand what's going on. She remembers some stuff. She didn't know she was driving. She'll probably be right beside you in the hospital.
So what, she got a concussion or something?
I'm not sure.
But we're gonna close the door and
my hand, my hands are kind of...
Gentlemen, obviously no issue with you guys. Question.
Would you want them to separate?
Okay, I'll say one more.
Angelique,
who'd you guys hear?
So we just like, we were sitting on a balcony right here off of Zeus Avenue, and we just heard like a loud skid. So we were hoping maybe like somebody just like was like coming to a complete stop, just, you know, like trying to like get it. So we heard just like a few seconds more and just hears a big collision, like boom.
A loud, like, sonic.
Yeah, so we're just
sound.
like, how bad was that crash? So we just, like, we started seeing all the cops and, like, the fire department, everybody start rolling.
We realized,
through.
Like, it was
so
a real crash.
So we knew it was close by, so we went to go check it out. And here we are.
Yeah. Did you guys hear the ground shake or anything like that? Or you just heard the loud bang?
No,
it was
just heard
a
loud
huge
bang.
Boom.
Like, you just heard, like a, almost like a sonic boom. It was just, like, really, like, a thud. Like, it was, yeah, it was just
you
weird.
Heard no skid marks, no nothing. Just
no,
a
you
little
just,
bit
you
of
just
a
heard,
skid.
Yeah, all you heard was, like, it sounded like a car, like, skidding, like, coming to a complete stop.
Where could he have possibly been coming from, though?
But that's what I don't understand. I don't understand where this car could have been coming from. That's weird.
Did you guys see the people get out of the car? Did you see
No. We just got here.
No. We just got here right now. Like, about, like, 3 or 4 minutes ago.
Perfect. Thank you. What's your first name?
Naomi.
Okay. This is where you work?
It's my work. Yeah. Boss.
What time did you guys close?
Mi patron, yeah. Es mi trabajo aquí.
How is this going to affect your business? Yeah. You know, work now, huh?
Tomorrow. La morning.
In the morning?
Yeah. Temprano.
Hello, tell us again in Spanish?
Yeah. Mande? Sí, me tocaba trabajar mañana temprano y este, pues ahora dónde.
That's true. Is this going to affect your going to work?
Yep, perdón. Sí. Sí, pues yo creo unos días, ¿no? Mientras arreglan ahí.
Ask her, what is that? Is that the dining area?
¿El área? Oh, esa es la entrada. Es la entrada. O sea que la camioneta que quedó ahí incrustada en la entrada.
Yeah.